Hello everyone, welcome to linuxhelp.com. Now I am going to explain how to install SoPhoto application on Ubuntu 18.04. First of all, SoPhoto is a fast image editor with powerful image editing tool. In this application, has lots of features to making a image editing process. In this application, you can use it to view your photographs and improve them. Before you have to install the application, we need to update the system repository using this following command. Then hit enter. The system repository being updated now. After updating the system repository, we can install a SoPhoto application using this following command. Then hit enter. The application is installing now. The installation is completed now. Now we have to open Ubuntu menu. And then here we have to search SoPhoto. The application is shown on the screen. Please click here to open. The application is open now. And then here we can see the lots of customized configuration to making a SoPhoto application. And then here you can proceed with image editing process. And then if you want to know the what is the version we have been installed SoPhoto application on the system, please click here. And then here we have to choose about, and then here we can see the version of SoPhoto application. These are all the installation process about how to install SoPhoto application on Ubuntu 18.04. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel LinuxHelp. If you want to further more videos, please visit www.linuxhelp.com. If you have any queries, please mail to support@linuxhelp.com.